Welcome to my house. I'm Frumpy Buckle, and you're fishing with Uncle Buck. Down in the Amazon maze, and I've been just spot fishing like I do. This is my first trip down there. So I'm spot fishing to try to figure out where all the good spots are. My buddy, Red, drops me a buzz, and he rides my ass about. I've been bragging about this Phoenix 1410 pole, how good of a pole it is in this game. So he put me up to the challenge. Bet me to go down here to the Amazon since I'm down there. He says, catch one of them big Arapaimas on that pole. Maybe I'll believe you. So that was my challenge, and we're going after it. So anyway, let me show you the rig. This is it. Boom. So we've got our Phoenix 1410, 22 pound. I throw a Big River 6500 on there, 19 pound reel. Now what I love about this, a 49 inch recovery, 6-to-1 ratio. I love this reel. Now, step it up a little bit with 20 pound test on top of that. Now, step it up a little bit more with a 22.2 pound titanium leader. Now, if you'll notice in the beginning, I set my drag one notch above 30%. That way, I have enough to set the hook, but it's not gonna be enough tug to snap that 22 pound leader, I'm hoping. So we'll see. Anyway, that's my setup. We'll go out there and we'll see whether we can grab this guy or not. So, with that being said, I'll meet you over there. See you in a bit. Man, you've got to be kidding me. Oh, I had him come up and surface right there, and I threw that bobber out and hit him right on the nose with it. And when I'm hook isn't big enough. Surface and thing that makes you got it. There he is. Well, we're not getting into the red. I might be able to pick this drag up one more. There we are. Got him, boys. He's big. He's got the old quiver going on my rod. This Phoenix can handle him now. I'm gonna go for a ride here now. Don't lose him, Buck. Baby. Guess that 3-odd hook just wasn't big enough to get him to bite. Come on, big boy. I don't think he's really that big. I mean, relatively speaking, for Arapaima. Come on, buddy, you gotta get tired sooner or later. Come back home. Boy. Come on, get me close. Come on, get in there and get close to him. Afraid to kick that drag up one more, I might lose him. Sorry guys, it's gonna take a while. I don't wanna lose him. Over the tree buck. Oh, he's gonna do it to you. All right, we made it over the tree. Get the nose of your boat around. There we go. Mm. Oh man, he's running. We'll get him back. Oh, we got him back, guys. Man. That sub bitch gotta be getting tired because I'm getting tired. He ain't coming in at all. I don't think I want to do this again. What was I thinking? What were you thinking, Buck? That's just it, you weren't. Oh, wouldn't it be fun to catch 100-pound Arapaima on 20-pound gear? Yeah, lots of fun. Look at this. We're gonna lose him. All this time, we're gonna get wrapped up. This son of a bitch ain't even quitting. Thank you. got to get him in here soon because I'm about to lose my line strength. I don't know which is going to go first, the line or this fish. Even a trophy, but there he is, 75-pound, a 20-pound gear. We're not gonna do that no more. We'll keep him. There you have it, guys. Lots of fun there, huh? Woo! Well now, arms are tired. Thanks for watching. We'll see you later.